Got breaking news for you. Dow Jones reporting that Amazon has notified some customers that their email addresses were shared with a third-party vendor. This would be a violation of company policy. Dow Jones also reporting that Amazon says it has terminated the worker responsible and is working with law enforcement for potential prosecution.